5 mistakes people do with their credit cards. Number 1, only paying the minimum amount due. If you do this, you will be charged with interest the next billing statement. Number 2, paying your statement balance late. If you constantly pay your dues late, macharge-an ka ng late fees. Number 3, not using your credit card. Most credit cards ay nagbibigay ng points every time you use it. So kung hindi mo siya gamitin, then wala kang ma-accumulate na points. Which leads us to the fourth point, not converting your points into rewards. Etong mga points na ma-accumulate natin ay pwede mo siyang i-convert into rewards tulad ng cashbacks and air miles. But if you're not using your credit card, then wala kang points ma-receive, therefore wala ka ring rewards na makukuha. Number 5, not applying for a credit card na walang annual fee. Halos lahat kasi ng credit cards ay may annual fee, pero meron ding iba na walang annual fee tulad ng Union Bank U Visa Platinum Credit Card. If you apply and get approved to the link in the comments or bio, automatic ma-waive ang annual fee mo for life. Wala ka nang kailangang gastusin, no over-limit fees pa siya, at the same time, no late fees. Meron din silang promo ngayon with MoneyMax wherein if you spend 10,000 pesos within 60 days upon approval, meron ka ma-receive na 4,000 peso e-gift from MoneyMax. If you want to apply for this credit card, the link is in the comments or bio.